Hi, I'm Neil from the Marketing Eye. Today we're going to look at campaign tracking in SharpSpring, and specifically UTM parameter tracking, which is the easiest way to track campaigns. So I've gone in and created a campaign, and I've called it SharpSpring Example. If we scroll down to the bottom here, we've got three different ways to track campaigns: page, parameter, or referring URL. But today we're going to concentrate on parameter. First thing we need to do is select the site that we want to track. So I'm going to do info.themarketingeye.com. And then in here, we can put anything we want, but we first need to put UTM equals. I'm going to call it SharpSpring example. And click add that rule. Now we need to remember that name that we've called it. Click save changes. And then on the URL you want to track, you simply add that parameter. So we need to put in our question mark. UTM equals SharpSpring example. Now if I click enter on that URL, it will now track me as coming from that URL and that campaign. So if I fill out the form, and we now head back into SharpSpring, one I created earlier, we should find my record. There it is. Then head on to memberships to see the campaigns. Scroll down to campaigns and there it is. SharpSpring example. It's that simple. Want to get the most from SharpSpring? The Marketing Eye is a gold certified SharpSpring agency, helping dozens of businesses harness the power of marketing automation. So make sure you subscribe to our channel for more tips and advice.